Endlichkeit. This is a treasure door, yep. Should be nice and easy to get here. But Maleficent is down. This is actually not a bad one. Not bad. Went down quite a bit on cards. Now I'm down to 86 and 99.
Who are you? I am Vexen. I have come to collect your debt, Sora.
A debt? Sora, do you owe something to this guy?
Come on, of course not.
Oh, but you do.
You with your former friend.
You don't mean...
Indeed, I do. I'm the one who brought Riku to you.
Then... You're the one who's been controlling him! What have you done with him?
I see no need to give you information about where Riku is. After all... Why trouble you in your final hour?
Thank you.
go.
Donald!
As I expected, you weren't one to die very easily.
As if I'd ever lose to you!
I wouldn't be so sure. Did you even notice? I was delving deep into your memory as we fought. And here, look what I found. A card crafted from all the memories that are locked in the other side of your heart.
Wait! Memories? In the other side?
If Sora disappears, that would mess up the organization's plans.
I trust that you know what you need to do.
Haven't a clue, really. Maybe you could spell it out for me.
Vexen has clearly committed a treasonous act against the organization. You must eliminate the traitor.
No taking that back later.
A card made out of memories from the other side of your heart? I wonder what it does.
We'll find out soon enough. It's the only one we have left. No other way to move forward.
This place will not look familiar to people that seen the Kingdom Hearts 1 watch place, but it will look familiar after 365 days. It will explain more of the other side of his heart.
Ha! Yeah!
Rapidly, which is good. Alright.
Yeah! Yeah! Ha!
I probably should have equipped the other one. I just remember that, but that's still bad now. Oh well. He'll just end up killing me. Almost.
Here you go! This is it!
Oh wait, I do have it. To kind of have it easier. But... Seriously, I have no healing items. But I had healing spells. Oh yeah, that's why I used them. Oh well. No big deal. But yeah, I don't have all those healing spells I had before. Oh well. No big deal.
Taste! Ha!
looks like he's a jerk we want to heal. Alright, no big deal. I'll just come back to him. Doing something else. Actually, you know what? Yeah, let's just do that. Defeated at least.
You have such strength, even at the mercy of your memory.
None of that matters. Just put Riku back.
Just put him back. is but one fate to sink into the darkness. And you will share that fate, Sora. If you continue to seek the girl Naminé, the shackles will tighten. You'll lose your heart and end up becoming Marluxia's pawn.
Marluxia? What does Naminé have to do with... Axel!
Yo, Sora. Did I catch you at a bad time?
Axel, why?
I came to stop you from talking too much. By eliminating your existence.
No, don't do it!
We are just nobodies who have no one to be, yet we still are. But now you can be nothing instead of just being a nobody. You're off the hook.
No! Please don't! I don't want to...
Goodbye.
What are you? What are you people?
Don't know. I wonder about that myself.
Nice work. I say good riddance to that blabbermouth.
Marluxia, you used Vexen to test Sora's strength, didn't you?
Actually had it in your bones to take out a fellow member. Well, I guess that you did. It's time to join up. Taking over the organization will be like child's play with the three of us.
So that's where Sora comes in.
Of course. He wants to see Naminé, so why don't we just give him what he wants?
Rejoice, Naminé. The time is near for you to meet the hero that you've been longing for.
I'm glad.
But I'm warning you, you better not do anything to betray Sora's feelings. Do you understand me, little one?
I understand.
All you need to do is layer Sora's memories and bring his heart closer to you.
Sora. Even if you come for me, what then?
Riku!
You'll hurt Naminé if you go further.
You still want to fight? But Vexen's gone, so now you're free!
It doesn't matter what happens to him. I'm protecting Naminé from you. That's what's in my heart. Sora, I made a promise to Naminé. I promised to keep her safe.
You did?
There was a meteor shower. This one night when she and I were little. Naminé got scared and said, "What if a shooting star hits the islands? So I told her, if a shooting star comes this way, I will protect you.
You made a promise with a toy sword.
What? How do you know about that?
Because that was the promise I made to her that night. I would protect her. I said it.
Don't lie. You weren't the one there that night.
You're the one who wasn't there. That was when she gave her good luck charm to me.
Her what? Where did you get that? Sora. Good try.
Huh?
That must be a fake. I've got the real one right here.
What? Two of them?
Fake should be destroyed!
Those at once. They're not ethers, hype potions. Well, I could confirm three hype potions don't make nothing special. And now I got a mega potion. It's even higher than a hype potion.
Riku!
I said that Dominic's good luck charm?
It's just like mine. How'd he get this?
It turned into a cord.
I don't understand what's going on.
Let's just keep moving, okay? It doesn't matter.
It does matter. How can two of you have the same memory? You can't both be right.
I'm wrong. Fine, then don't believe me.
That's not what he meant. We're just kinda worried.
Then let's ask Naminé. That should clear it up. Look, we don't have time to sit around, so let's go!
Sora, what happened to you?
What's that mean?
Well, you always get real touchy when it comes to stuff about Naminé. But before we came to this castle, you didn't even remember what her name was.
Now Naminé's the only thing you talk about.
It doesn't make sense. Maybe you should just slow down and think ahead about some of these things.
Think ahead? What is the matter with you guys? Do you want me to abandon her?
No, that's not it.
Then do whatever you want. You can lay back and take a nap for all I care. I'm going to find Naminé.
Sora!
You're all that he's got left. So then, if you don't stop this, no one will.
But I... it's too late.
You shouldn't give up just yet. Say, Naminé, have you noticed Marluxia doesn't seem to be around?
What are you saying?
Just that there's no one here who would want to get in your way. Just make it count. Now this should be interesting. Try and make it enjoyable, Sora. Hey, wait. I'm enjoying this. You guys are something else.
Sora, that was no way to...
Keep it to yourself!
AKA, shut up, Constance.
Yeah! did!
Seriously, can't get the healing spell I need, huh? Customize my deck, see what I want to sell.
yet!
At that point now, I'm just going to progress a little bit.
Yeah.
As you see, once you hit 9, you have to have a 0. So you can accept the number. Nice, nice. Good spell. I can definitely use those.
Yeah!
Probably not so my stack of clear spells back in at that time, but I don't know. Popped into that adventure. Spells, that's good. Just a total cost of 50, huh?
Thank you.
probably just open up a few more doors, hit the shop, and then continue in the next video.